Love yours. No such thing. No such thing as a life that's
dead. Hey y'all. Today, as you read by the title, y'all are going to be spending the day with me. My face really shiny right now. But it's okay, because it's the morning time, and it's not that early, but I woke up like 40 minutes ago. But right now, it's currently 9:06, and I'm going to do my hair. I wasn't going to do my hair at first, but then I was like, I might as well do my hair. And I was supposed to do my hair right at 9. I thought I was going to be on track to be able to do it, but I was having difficulties with my new camera. Y'all see the quality though? Period. I got a new camera, so I'm definitely going to be more consistent with you guys, because I haven't been on here. It's been a minute, y'all. When the last video I posted? I posted 5 months ago. That's crazy. It don't even feel like 5 months ago, but it kind of grew. But yeah. I'm finna do my hair. I'm not braiding you down. I will show y'all the process. But I think I'm just gonna show y'all when I'm done with it. You know? I don't know. I don't think I want to glue it down for real. I think I'm just gonna spray it and then put it on and then style it. But I really want to do my style later, because I don't want to walk around with my style all day. It's okay. I think I'm going to walk around with my style all day. I don't know yet, y'all. Y'all is going to see what I come up with once it's done, because I'm going to be very indecisive for a little minute. But I'm going to try to get this done fast, because I also have other stuff to do. Killing me. My head is booming. Right. Good gosh. Oh my god. But I'm almost done. See, he's really loud, so he's watching the space train. Okay, y'all, so I'm finally finished with my hair. It took a good 2 hours. I was not expecting it to take that long, but this style took forever. This is exactly why I don't do styles on myself, because it takes so long. And my arms was tired, but it's cute, I guess. It's cute. But I did no edges. I love no edges. I kind of think I should do edges, but I'm going to stick with no edges, just because I don't feel like doing edges. If I did do edges, it's going to be fluffy. But I think I like no edges. Yeah, I don't know. But now I have to go get my nails done. I'm gonna get ready to get my nails done. Hopefully it doesn't take long for me to get my nails done. But right now it's 11:30. I have to go to my nephew game at 2 or 3, one of those. I don't know. One of those, 2 or 3. I'm gonna figure that out in a minute. But I also need to go to Best Buy to get some more batteries, because this battery goes down really fast. But yeah. So I need to get batteries. And Best Buy. Is it Best Buy? Yeah, Best Buy is right by the nail salon. So I can do that all in the same time span. I have to get my toes fixed, because we're going to have to eat later. And my toes are going to be out. So I need to get that situated, and I kind of want to get my nails fixed, but I don't know if I should get ready now, because first I have to go do something real quick, and then I gotta come back home. I just feel like I should just get ready now, so I can just, as soon as I'm done doing what I have to do, I go straight to get my nails done. So I think I'm going to do that. So get ready, then, you know, go do what I have to do. Hopefully I'm done by 12. Getting ready, so I could be leaving at 12. That's crazy. I don't think I'm gonna make it. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do that. It's 11:33. We gonna see how fast I can get ready. Alright, so I'm done getting ready, and right now it's currently 12 o'clock. But I decided just to put jacket on. It's raining outside. Y'all probably hear it. I just got a jacket on, some jeans, and some new bounces, so it's nothing. It's extravagant. I want to wear this bag. Bring my little. It's bad. I really don't need my iPad. I don't need it. Gotta get my umbrella. What else I need? That's really it. I think I got everything. I think I have everything. But I'm just gonna have to come back. Let me go. It's raining outside. That sucks. But let's go. Y'all, I finally made my playlist. And I had Apple Music for forever. I just never made a playlist. But it's really gloomy outside. It's really gloomy outside. But, okay. Scratching my nose. So I'm supposed to be looking for something to listen to. I think I want to listen to... Who do I want to listen to? Should I just do a shuffle? Let's shuffle. Okay. Y'all, somebody just pulled up in front of me. I didn't know who that was. Playing old song, middle of the club. Okay, I can't even drive with y'all. I don't have a stand. I need to get one real soon. Y'all, this is so annoying. That car up there, I'm trying to use it down. That car up there is making everybody behind it go so slow. Look at it. Like what, girl? Go. Y'all, look what Raya texts me. Yes, girl. Okay, y'all, so I just got to the mall. I'm finna walk in there. It's kind of packed here. Like, I went down 3 rows and it was still nowhere to park. So I came over here to this little jewelry spot and I parked over here. But I'm finna see how fast they do it. Right now it's 104. Hopefully it's not packed in there, because if it's packed in there, that's gonna irritate me. But yeah, I'm just gonna be like, should I get my nails done? I need my nails done. I'm not even gonna show y'all. They need to be done. Y'all can see my nails. They need to be done. They need to be done. I think I'm gonna get my nails done. I wasn't supposed to do this. Let me make sure. Okay, yeah, I got my wallet. So yeah, I'm gonna get my nails and my toes done. They usually take not that long. For both, I'll say about 45 minutes. And it'd be costing like $100. So yeah, let's go in there. It's raining and I'm gonna have to walk in the rain. Y'all wanna walk with me in the rain? Dang, bro, that's just gonna be so much in my hand. Like an umbrella, a camera. Y'all cute though, period. Y'all, okay, let's hurry up. It's 104. Time ain't stopping. And let's make this fast. I kind of want some Auntie Annie's, but I'm not going. I didn't eat nothing all day. This normal to me, though. I be eating, like, late. And then when I do eat, I eat a lot. Y'all, that just took forever. Now I'm going to be late today. My nephew game, and they be starting early. The lady didn't know what she was doing, so she took forever. It was just a lot. Like, that joint took forever. And then it was packed in there. People finna be like, this girl can't drive, because I'm trying to get there. I wanna actually see the game. Because last time I went late. So I didn't get to see him play. And y'all, I'm out of breath, because I really just ran. I was just walking fast, but I'm trying to see this boy play. And then he always be like, CeCe, you coming to my game? I didn't tell him I was coming today, but oh God. But I'm finna try to make it. My sister said that they didn't start yet. But I was like 5 minutes away. It was just practicing. But knowing them, they probably started by now. So I'm probably finna miss the game again. But I'm finna try to make it there. I'm behind these slow cars. And it's 13 minutes away from the mall. I'm finna make it. Let's try to make it 10 minutes. Okay, the light's green, period. Like that. Love that. I love that. But I just called her and she didn't answer, so I feel like it started. I forgot to tell y'all that I couldn't even go to Best Buy. And the game starts at 3 and it's 2:56. I'm finna be late.
I'm late. I missed the play. Oh, he made it?
Yeah, he made it.
I wasn't here. You talking to Yana?
Come on,
that's
now.
That's how you do when you score touchdowns. Nobody get a what touchdown.
Yeah, he scored
so bad. I feel like he ain't
we told him he ain't make no touchdown. He did. We had to call the coach. He said, yeah, he's going to
touchdown. Yeah. And that's how it took. It took 2 times.
Get it, Chris. I'm on.
I'm leaving the game. It lasted literally. Well, I was there for like 10 minutes. At least I seen him do a little something. But now I'm finna go home. I need to check and see if my package came. Because I really need my, what I just ordered. I need my tripod that I just ordered, but I don't think it came because I haven't got a text and said it delivered, anything delivered. I think we're going to eat at 5. But I just checked Raya's location and she's getting her makeup done right now. So I'm finna go home and do my makeup and get ready and check the time and stuff for when we're doing everything. Cause I have no clue on the times. I need to call my people and see where they went, but I'm pretty sure they went home. If they didn't go home, they most likely went to get food. Okay, so I just pulled up to the house and nobody's here. I knew they was gonna go get some food. Like, I knew it. It's okay, I gotta get ready. I haven't eaten all day, like, that's crazy. I got this umbrella in y'all face, my bad. It's not raining that hard. I don't want y'all to get wet though. Okay, y'all, it should be okay. Y'all think it's gonna be okay? Let me at least get my key out. Oh no. Do y'all be putting y'all key in y'all bag once when y'all know y'all need to use it? Cause I be doing that. I need to stop doing that. Y'all, Tanya finna be so happy to see me. Y'all guess what? Hey! Y'all guess what? I'm pretty sure these are my packages. I got packages. Hey, Tiny. Hey, girl. Tiny not happy to see me, y'all. I think she just woke up. Hey, Tiny. Y'all, look at her. Hey, Tiny. She want me to rub her. So I got my packages. I'm gonna do an unboxing with y'all. So let me go set this up for y'all. Okay, right. Yeah, right. It's really right. Thank you. Oh, this is my she didn't want her lips dry. Okay, this is my apple pen. Yeah, right, keep talking in my mouth. I'm doing unboxing for them. Okay, I hung up on her. She's getting her own. Oh, okay. I thought it wasn't the right one. But I ordered this from Amazon. What's this? Oh, this is for a video I have coming up. So stay tuned for that. Now I got another one. Yeah, I'm using my Sharp. I'm using my Sharp Fresh Nails. That's why it's so easy for me to open it. What is this? I think it's something else for a video I have coming up. This is a tripod because I actually need to put this on right now because the one I'm using, it's not that good. So I have a tripod. Should I open? I'm gonna go ahead and open it. I don't read directions. I probably need to start. But this look nice. It look okay. Period. Okay. Okay, tripod. All right, let me take this off. Oh God. Don't mind Tiny. Okay, y'all, I'm finna switch y'all over to this really quick. Y'all got scared for a minute. I forgot I pressed stop and I thought I didn't record. Okay, this is the new camera setup with the tripod. I like. Okay. This is my last package. Okay, I got this to connect to my camera because this is what I was just using. I want to use this now. I can take a picture and I can record. I don't have to reach all the way up there to record and take a picture. So look at God. Look at God. Won't he do it? I'm going to go ahead and unbox this because I'm going to put this on my camera as soon as I turn y'all off. And I need to charge y'all. And this is a tripod too. Just a shorter one. I like her. Alright, and then the last thing I got is a case. So I don't have to put in my purse. This is gonna be the case that I carry you guys in. So yes, I can travel with y'all. Period. All right, so now I'm finna, I think I'm gonna go ahead and do my makeup. Get that out the way. First, I need to clean up these packages. Amazon did not disappoint with this package. I'm so glad it came today. I think I was expecting something else. Let me go to my, where is my phone? Okay. I don't have Amazon on my phone. I don't know where my phone at, y'all. I didn't get to go get a battery for my camera. I still haven't found my phone. Okay. I found my phone. It's currently 4. 4-3. I need to see. Okay, so Rice said we're taking pictures at 5 o'clock. 5 o'clock? Let me hurry up and do my makeup. Alright. This is my makeup bag. I ordered this off Shein. I don't even have that many makeup products, but I'm really trying to get into makeup for real. On myself, I need to perfect it on myself because it don't be looking that great. But you know how just starting stuff be. It be a little junky, a little funky. But I'm finna go ahead and do this. I need to put my jacket back on. I'm sweating. I was sweating. Oh, don't look at me. I'm finna change my shirt. What? It was really hot in that gym. Shut up. I'm gonna just put my jacket back on. Cause don't talk about me. Do not talk about me. Okay. She's back on, so y'all don't have to look at me. Look at my wet underarm. Okay? She's back on. Y'all know what I forgot to do. I forgot to go get some strips. Dang it. Did y'all ever notice that brushes say what is used for on there? I never knew that. Okay, so I just got done with my makeup. I have to hurry up and get ready. I think I'm kind of getting better. It's kind of cute. It's kind of cute. I'm gonna put on lip gloss later because whenever I do like a combo, it be coming off. So I'm gonna do that later. But I'm gonna put on my clothes and I need to hurry up and do that. It's 5:48. Marissa called me. It's 5:48 and like I told y'all, we're supposed to leave bed. We're supposed to be taking pictures at 5, so it's been a whole hour. We really need to go. Our movie, we might have to pick a later movie time. No matter what you say and what you do. Okay. So let's go. I'm gonna take this charger out. Got it all charged up. I'm gonna bring this with me though because it goes dead pretty fast. I'm gonna put it in here. I'm gonna get to y'all over at our destination and take pictures. Okay, so we just made it up here. And we finna take pictures at this parking garage. I'm finna put my heels on right now. Yeah, I charged my phone and it wasn't even charging. The plug was not plugged up. I'm putting on these heels. Just for pictures, cause I really don't want to walk in. Hopefully it turned out cute. I really wanted a black background, but that's not happening. I'm always taking them in the parking garage. Never fails. Parking garage, parking garage, parking garage. But yeah, I'm so hungry. I'm so hangry. I ain't even angry, but I'm hungry. Only thing I ate today was a donut. A little baby donut. It was good though. But that was the only thing I had to eat. I didn't know I was gonna starve all day like this. And then the place that we going to, I don't even know what I'm gonna eat. They have like burgers. I don't think I want to eat a burger though. I want some lamb chops. Let's go take these pictures. Hopefully they turn out cute. So this is where we're taking the pictures at. Raya just took her. She's looking through them. Do you like? She doesn't like. Okay, let me show you guys. I should have brought my tripod. Cause I wanna show y'all. I don't know who car this is. What if I'm unfortunate and they come out here and I couldn't, my camera in the car.
Fit check. Shirt is from Shein. These are from Shein. Shoes from Shein. Purse is from. Yeah, so shirt from Shein. Everything I have on is from Shein.
Fashion Nova.
Shein.
I don't remember where I got this from. I got this last year. Probably Shein. But yeah, first from Shein. Shein down. Shein. Okay.
Okay,
I'm finna get ready to take my pictures on my camera.
So we'll get back with y'all.
She was supposed to be vlogging. She sucks booty, crack booty hole booty.
Sorry y'all. Maybe next time.
you sound like that lady that be like, ice cream's so good.
I saw my us.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Put the camera down. So we show our whole body. All right, hold on, wait. Okay, y'all finna be in my TikTok. Okay, show y'all cheese. Most of these niggas are fans of me. I really appreciate. I do. Period.
I was standing there looking stupid.
You was in the bag. I really appreciate. I really do.
Like you can just do.
Oh yeah. Okay,
you wanna hold it?
Y'all, we just now getting here. And it's 7:07. This is what time we're supposed to be watching a movie. Oh, I thought I made a mistake and posted something. But at least we made it, you know? Tell them we just girls.
Huh?
Tell them we just girls.
We just girls.
Yeah.
I'm gonna tell Marissa that.
2 hours late.
Not two, one.
Huh? 1 hour. 1 hour behind. 1 hour behind. I don't want to go in here with this light, so I'm gonna leave.
It's literally cold out here.
Should I bring this light?
Sierra, I'm literally freezing. Like, my nipples can be cold. My nipples are cold.
That's gonna be like, where y'all going? Right, let's say it's your birthday.
We at this restaurant, and it's so small here. We found it on Instagram. We're sitting across the table.
I don't know what I'm gonna get. Rye's getting a burger. This the menu. I did not know. And they don't have
this.
Like, we're so close to these other people. Okay, we got our food.
Really?
Alright, you got mac and cheese. I just added her mac and cheese because her mac and cheese looks good, so I want that. I got my mac, and we got some extra sauce. This sauce is real good. Rice and macaroni is good, so it tastes good. Cheese.
Yeah.
I want some baked beans with this though.
What was it?
Think you gonna get back hungry?
But okay.
I don't think he is. I don't think I am. This is my last bite of my heart. I don't want my french fries. I didn't want to be all in Naples.
Just play big enough, you're going to get
your biggest. Y'all, I eat like a maniac.
Tell them
that sauce, y'all.
I told them though.
This sauce right here is so good. It tastes like sauce and ketchup. Like, they good. They need to get us to recipe. I'm not gonna make it, but I'll probably tell somebody to make it for me. Yeah, the burger's really thick. It's good.
We just got done eating. I rate the place a good 8 out of 10. It was good. I'm tired now, like I'm full. I was super full in there, but now it's like, since I just walked it off a little bit, I'm not as full as I just was. But we finna go get something sweet to eat. We don't know yet, though. Either wild honey or donuts. But I don't know. We were supposed to go to the movies at 7, and it's 8:10 now. I mean, it's 8:11. So we don't know. We're gonna go to the later movie. And that's at like 10. That's so late to be going to the movies. Then preview like an hour. Like, we're gonna be waiting a minute. So we're trying to figure that out where we're gonna go. But it's probably gonna be wild honey. I don't know. I'm not really craving wild honey right now, but that's what we said we was gonna go yesterday. I'm gonna call Raya. Do you want to just go to Wild Honey?
Yeah, we can do that.
Okay.
Where's Wild Honey?
Up the street.
Tell my wife by Texas Roadhouse. I thought they moved.
Yeah, it's still right there.
Oh,
it's
still
right
there.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
I'm tired.
Me too. I'm going to go sleep and move.
We just gonna go. That's a long time to wait though, Raya.
I don't wanna wait. Yeah, we gotta wait. We gotta go.
Yeah. And then call it a night. Okay. That's so late and it's 8. That's 2 hours.
Let's go back in there.
Back in where? Why? Why? I thought you were gonna say you hungry again. Yeah, I just said I was super full in there, but I just walked it off. Some more. I could eat some more macaroni. I walked off that little food. I told y'all, like, it's not just me, it's Raya too. Me and Raya back gonna be big. No, we not, y'all. We not gonna have big backs, but we eat like big backs. Okay, once we go to Wild Honey, we're gonna separate and go our separate ways. Okay. Y'all heard the conversation. I don't even gotta repeat it. Going to Wild Honey. Yeah, I swear, this is sick. This is sick. That's why we need to be on time. Why you want me to pull out? Okay, guys, let's go. Y'all, why is it so packed? And we've been going to little places all day. I don't want to show these people, but it's so packed. It's like a whole bunch of bodies. But me and Ryan are finna fix our stuff. We're finna fix it. Honey, it's frozen yogurt. I don't understand. Yeah,
I thought my stuff was gonna be $8. It was $7, but I made it.
You can't even see my
I don't even much get that. I'm 19th generation and stuff like that.
How much tip? Yeah, I don't know why you did the tip either.
Cause I'm feeling bad. They look at me, and that's the time for some stuff.
It has to be on me. And Ryan is trying. Okay.
This is my first bite. Scared. That bite is gonna be too cold.
You don't like it.
Wait, cause I have the marshmallow taking me out. Hold on.
Hurry up.
She don't like it.
It don't taste like cookies and cream. It tastes like it's frozen yogurt. You probably can't even see me. You can't even see my frozen yogurt.
You can't see my frozen yogurt. I got vanilla.
Oh, did you want me to put the season one on for you?
Okay, we just got to Jared's house.
Oh my god.
Sure.
Oh, is that the, I want to be on that.
Okay.
Is that the camera?
Yeah, this is my new camera.
I do want to see the camera.
Okay. So we're watching Step to Floor. There we go.
I don't know what's funny this morning.
I think you did Step to Floor. Okay.
Hit the floor.
Oh. Watching Hit the Floor instead of Mean Girls.
It's similar.
Yeah, it's very much similar. The girls think they're bullies. And it's so cringy, like, the dancing is terrible. Oh, I just got home. Message. It's 11:36. Today was a good day. Very productive. I barely sat down, like, it was very productive. I love this hair, like, and I loved my pictures. I actually posted them. I'm finna show y'all them. Cause I'm pretty sure y'all already seen them by now. If y'all like follow me on social media and stuff. Oh, going to the wrong social media. I'm just going to my camera roll picture. I'm trying to go to the post I posted. Look at these, like, girl. Oop. Look. All that. You know? But yeah. If y'all watched it this far into the video, I really mess with you, like. Hey, in the cut with my twin be vibing. Y'all really vibed out with me today. Today was very long. I've been up for hours and hours. But it was a good day, you know? A good little Saturday. But yeah. I've been gone for a minute, so this is gonna be like my first upload in a long time. But yeah, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and come back for more if you love me. Bye.